So guys, here's a really quick tip for you, especially if you're using soft plastic worms like this old school culprit. Go to your local hardware store or Walmart, pick up these wire brads. They're basically just small finishing nails. Once you rig your worm, if you want a little bit more weight into it, you can take this and simply slide it inside the soft plastic. As such, pull it back up. You can't really see them in there, but it gives it a little bit more weight, gives it a little bit more action. You can also put them in the tail depending on what type of lure you're using. Like if you're using a Senko, makes it drop quicker. You can also get different types of action from the tail or from the head and make it swim different ways. But it's really cheap. That pack there I got from Walmart for 97 cents for a huge pack of them. So let's take this out and throw it in right here and see if we can catch anything on it. There you go. Yeah. Ooh. Nicer one. Nice.
Fishyaker.com, the original kayak rigging video series.